Survival expert. You've been tested in some of the most dangerous parts of the Wastes. Isn't that the truth? And you've not only survived, you've learned a few things. You've gained a 4% bonus to poison resistance, radiation resistance, and 4 points to both medicine and science. So I'm a little bit smarter. A little bit tougher. And still, strangely enough, a little bit sad.
I don't...
All right, children. It's time for Three Dog. Let me be honest with you. Here it is, plain as day. I used to think we were all well and truly fucked. The good old US of A? She's a mess. I'd pretty much written us all off. That was before a certain kid from Vault 101.
Oh, he's talking about me again.
Always giving it to you straight, have I not? For good or ill, Galaxy News Radio has been the voice of truth on these airwaves. So believe me when I tell you that I was wrong, dead wrong. That kid from Vault 101 is the last best hope of humanity. We'll get through this, children. You just gotta believe. For now, listen close as I share yet another of our friends' adventures. Looks like I've got a spot of good news for you, children. A big thank you goes out to the mysterious traveler from Vault 101 for
mysterious?
Saving the sound of Canterbury Commons. From who, you ask? A couple of self-obsessed, super psychos called the Antagonizer and the Mechanist. Hey, I couldn't make this shit up if I tried.
Gonna embellish, though, aren't you?
This is Three Dog! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio, bringing you the truth, no matter how bad it hurts. Now, some music.
Okay. I was hoping for another episode of Daring Dashwood, but you know what? That made me feel a little better, which is probably a bad sign. I'm enjoying having my ego fluffed up. Mysterious? What does he mean, mysterious? Do I strike you as a mysterious sort? I mean, he's met me twice, so it's not like I'm a mystery. I think he's just embellishing it. I think it's like he wants to make it sound cooler than it was. I mean, he made the Canterbury Commons incident sound, well, I wouldn't say cool, but slightly less silly than it actually was. Oh, I better get dressed, haven't I? Yes, right, so... today's plan. Yeah. I'm a little lost without stuff to do for Moira, which is probably a sign that I was getting a little too invested in that book of hers. Not that it wasn't a great idea, and if it saved some lives, yay. Yeah? That's good. However, we've got to get back on the trail of Dad. Yeah, we need to find the location of, well, a vault. A specific vault, and it's somewhere west of a place called Evergreen Mills. Apart from that, I don't really know much. But, let's have a look. We do have, well, plenty of places we've not looked yet. Including up to the north. For some reason, I don't think that's where I'm going to be finding it. But you never know, right? You do never know. And there is a key there. Now, we've got rid of Tenpenny, and he didn't have a key. So I'm still not sure about that. But if we can get this other key and maybe find out the location of this Fort Constantine, maybe a fort will have some information about vaults. And if not, maybe it'll have stuff. It's like a consolation prize, yeah? You fail to find your father, but don't worry, you're not going away empty-handed. That's right, you're going home with these various items of utter destruction. Crowd cheers. Yeah? Okay, yeah, okay. Maybe got a little enthusiastic about that.
Good to see you alive and well, sir.
Yeah, thank you. So, yeah, I'm thinking we go there and see what we can find. And on the way, Temple of the Union. Oh, right, that's where slaves were supposed to be going to find sanctuary and the powerline tent. I was thinking we could go to Canterbury Commons and go up, but maybe what we should do is go to Regulator Headquarters, hand in some fingers, because that's a thing I do now, and then, just travel north here? Sounds like a plan. Definitely sounds like a plan. I'm not saying it sounds like a good plan, but it's a plan. And sometimes a plan is all...
Here. You've done so much for us. I want you to have this. It's all I have to offer you.
Well, thank you. Ooh, okay, just some rounds I can...
Thank you! Certainly. It's the least I could do after all you've done.
No, it's... Is it all I've done for them? I disabled the bomb, and that's a big thing. That's a huge thing. That's an absolutely huge thing, really. I'm just getting a little weirded out. They're just grabbing me all the time and shoving things at me. It's like... It's not that I don't want stuff, I do. Maybe they should just sort of get a box and stuff, you know, stuff into it, and I can pick it up. I'm not used to people being really nice to me on a regular basis. That's probably a bad sign, but I'm not. It makes me a little...
We need more people like you.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you. I think it's just because I have to be nice back to them, and that takes, well, more effort than shouting at them. Which is a bad sign. I will acknowledge it's possibly something I should, you know, work on. This plasma defender seems to be better than the plasma pistol in pretty much every way. I've actually got a mod for the plasma pistol, so let's just have a quick... The energy ionizer. This does more damage. That's going to change things a little, isn't it? Yes. Oh, mind you. Only just. I mean, really only just. Gotta say, I'm still gonna take this out and give it a try. I'm also thinking I would like to repair that. Yeah, I mean, when fully repaired, it's as good as this upgraded pistol, although the pistol's not fully repaired. You know what? I'm still wanting to try this out. I want to see how it does with the other ammo. It uses 2 energy cells per shot. I might want to take slightly more ammo than I was planning. I was planning on taking 100 of the improved stuff. Maybe I want to take 150 just in case. I'm going to keep the recharger pistol with me. Just in case. I've got a new mod for the Power Fist that increases the damage. Okay. That is pretty nice. That is... Oh, I mean, I do want to try this bladed gauntlet, but right about now I also want to try this again. Okay, if I was hitting like a truck before, now I'm gonna hit like a freight train. Yes, I'm pretty excited about that. Yes, I am. Okay, let's just store the plasma pistol. And yeah, let's. No, that's the recharger. I tell you what, let's get the plasma defender to hand. And right, I don't want to use the normal energy cells. So, I'm thinking we get a few more of those. Wow, that actually is gonna hit hard with this ammo. Right, let's just make a few more of the decent energy cells. Where were the energy cells? Optimized. We can't park the truck at the regulator's headquarters, so it would have to be scrapyard or Canterbury Commons. Canterbury Commons is actually closer to where we're going to find this Dave character. But I do want to hand in some fingers. Oh, there's a bounty there. No, I tell you what. We will drive to Canterbury Commons. I've got some stuff to sell anyway. We will then go up here and check this bounty out. And then we can call in on Dave, who apparently is in a place called the Republic of Dave. that's setting off some alarm bells. And then, once we've got the key, we can come back down and check out this place, see what's going on there. Hand in the fingers at the regulators, go across, pick up the truck, and be on our way. That is a plan. All right, so, Canterbury Commons. Here we come. Right. Okay. Hello! We have... This place is... It's a ghost town, isn't it? There's not really a lot going on here. I didn't notice the... I'm going to call it a tower before. I am getting this odd urge to see if I can get up there. I am... There's a diner, but... I don't think Uncle Ro trades anything.
You made this place get so boring.
Okay, that's... kind of true. Right. Yeah, Uncle Ro.
What can old Uncle Ro do for you today?
You don't trade anything. You can repair stuff, but I don't need it repair anything to trade around here. No, you're just gonna...
You can usually find one of the trade caravans at the entrance to town. They come through every day or two.
There's not many
Other
left.
Than them, Porter's always got food for sale down at the diner.
I don't need food, but okay, thank you very much.
Be back soon, and bring more caps.
For what? You don't have traders, which is a pretty sad state of affairs for a town that apparently thrives off trading caravans. Joe?
What's up?
Not trade. What's on the menu?
Take a look. Let me know what you want.
I don't really need... I don't need any of this. Can I sell you anything? Will you buy my... I've got... You won't even buy my stealth boys. What about my mentats? No, you won't buy the mentats. You'll buy the expired stim pack. You'll buy bullets, because of course you will. Okay, fine, fine, have some. Yeah.
Give me a shout if you need anything else. Careful out there.
Yeah. Yeah, sorry about that, kid. I didn't mean to ruin the entertainment. I guess it's the only interesting thing going on around here, and I came along and crushed the kid's hopes and dreams.
Good to see you.
I mean, maybe they could have used it as a tourist attraction now that I'm thinking about it. Okay, you know what? Not really something I can do anything about right now. Okay, so we need to go in that direction. Right, let's... Okay, it's midday. We should be able to get some distance. And according to the map, there's a road? That is not a road. That is... Okay, well... It's a path. It will do. It will have to. I heard... Okay, the path goes this way, but... Okay, that... I missed! My first shot! My first shot with this, and I miss! We're off to a great start. But somebody was shooting over there, but it sounded like one of those weird weapons that those... That didn't. I was going to say robo-brain. Hello? Oh, okay. Woo, 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 woo. What was... What
Good
was...
enough.
Hi. Hi.
That thing would have killed us all without your help. Thanks.
You're welcome.
Listen, you may as well take this map. That's where we were headed. But that Deathclaw cured me of my itch for wasteland adventure.
Okay, you got a map. Okay. You've given me a map. Oh, you've marked something on my... What did you call it? Deathclaw. Good name. You said we. You did say we, right? Did you have friends? Because if so, I may have some bad news. Rock Creek Caverns. Is that the place he marked on the map? I'm not seeing anything else that's new. We've got Girdershade, where I've got to deliver that package. And we've got Talon Warehouse, where the taxidermist wants us to go and exterminate some Talon people. I think it's that. Rock Creek Caverns, which is... Okay, is that outside the DC... Wasteland? Not Wasteland. The capital. Because I think this is where everything's sort of like rubble and you can't get through unless you go through the stations. I think that's on the outside. Not sure why we would want to go there, but hey, it's on the map. Yeah. Okay, well, I'm afraid I can't find anyone else down there, so if you did have someone traveling with you, they've hopefully run... Oh. Oh, no, I found them! I found them!
Good to see you.
They seem to be in shock. Hi!
I'm not looking for trouble or conversation, either.
They also seem pretty rude. So, have fun together. I'm... gonna try and find the path again. There it is. Right, let's... I have this feeling it's gonna get dark before we find whatever it is we're looking for. Which is... possibly there? Is that them again? Okay, it's a robot. It's one of the robot things. Oh god, that's not what I want to. Oh, I forgot to reload. Oh, I've not got my zap glove. Woo! Oh.
Oh no.
Bria, I just left them a few seconds ago. I left them a few seconds ago! What about the rude guy with the silly help? Oh, for... Yeah, I don't have my zap glove. Not that it matters, but... Okay, make sure you've got everything reloaded. Sorry about that. If I'd have known... And I should have, now that I think about it. I heard the weapon that sounded like one of those robo-brains, and then I saw you guys fighting... Well, I'm explaining to a dead guy... Oh, why I just stripped him naked. That was an accident, sorry. Why am I apologizing to a dead guy? And why am I whispering? Right. Yeah. Lot of unpleasant in this neighborhood, by the looks of things. I think we're heading in that direction. Maybe. Yeah, that's... We just follow the path, I think, until we reach a T-junction, and then we sort of go off... road a little. I say off road, off dirt track a little. And that's if we get that. Okay, I'm seeing some giant flies and another robot. I'm also seeing that the path goes in this direction, so let's just ignore those things and see what's over here, shall we? What? I see it. Can I shoot it? That's the next... What? Definitely shoot you. Wait, are those flies... I missed. How did I miss? How did I actually miss that thing? Bloat fly meat. We can cook with it. Alright. Yeah, I'm not feeling this. No, I'm not. It's just... I honestly felt like... it had some drift on it, the plasma bolt, which makes no kind of... sense. Okay, let's worry about that another time. Thought I saw something. Okay. Right. Don't follow me in. Do not follow. Just. No, you're not swimming in this. You're not wanting to swim in this. Trust me. You don't want to swim in this. I've got power armor on, which makes me a little more resistant to the old... Oh, right, we can go round now. Okay. Yeah, I see a... Let's just peek up here and make sure... Before we start looting things, let's just make sure there isn't something... There's another safe with a light on it. I suspect that safe is going to be completely empty. There is a mystery here, isn't there? There is a mystery. The mystery of the empty safes. Fort Dietrich keycard and another note from Zeus. We are going to have to find this Fort Dietrich. I mean, honestly, I'm genuinely expecting it to be a horrible trap, but... when has that sort of thing stopped me doing something insanely stupid, hmm? It's in that direction. Yeah. And there's a... I was going to say a wasteland farm, but my pit boy decided to... jump the gun. A wasteland farm with a... That is not... with an active terminal! Okay. Commune terminal. Entry, Edgar. I finally got everyone to agree to let me set up some generators for power. I can understand their nerves, considering that technology did to us all. But not making use of every resource is wasteful, and I'm sure... and a sure path to hell in this situation. Coming out into the light has done wonders for everyone, but we all can get a little stir-crazy, even out here. I'm setting this thing up for everyone to use. So... they were underground or something? Rochelle, we set up an irrigation system. Thank God for Miles' experience on the farm. Yeah. In this sort of situation, people who can make stuff and grow stuff are going to be invaluable. I never would have thought of this on my own, but what a great idea. I really thought this ground was useless, but the stuff he had us plant in the dirt we dug up is actually sprouting, and the little rivers keep it all nice and wet. Okay. Tyrone, my turn to be boss this month. Seems stupid to me. I don't want to be in charge. I'm just going to do whatever Jim tells me to. Dr. J. I want to remind everyone to come by my tent every day for your radiation screening, even if you don't think you've been exposed to radiation. The test takes only minutes. Take my word for it, you'd much rather be inconvenienced for a morning than come down with a case of radiation sickness. I'm more than happy to give a detailed account of that scenario to the next person who misses an appointment. Sounds a bit like Dad. Tyler. My name is Ty, and I'm a big dumbhead. Also Tyler. Or probably the real Tyler. Hey, Rochelle, remind me what a big stupid head I am the next time you need me to repair you and Vue's distillers, okay? What gives Edgar? Can't you put a password on this thing? Right. Jip. Were these kids? Okay, entry. Jip. Been a good few months for us since the coming out. Going by the dosimeter tests, we're taking some exposure to radiation. But as long as Johansson keeps folks on their meds, we don't need to be having trouble with rad sickness. irrigation and fertilization has been good, and though we lost the goats and chickens, the cows have done good. Cows. Yeah, this is really a while ago, isn't it? Those hardy beasts don't seem to mind this new world. Miles and Jackie are devoting some time to husbandry to keep the cows breeding and available. That was Jim, right? Edgar. I'm trying to fabricate a windmill for us. If anyone spots any long flat sheets of metal, you're to let me know. I have most of the other parts I need, but haven't found good metal for the blades yet. Entry, Jim. Nobody ought to concern themselves too much with Miguel's scouting report. While he did spot some folk out past the valley, they rode by and weren't like to have noticed him or us. Let's all just keep the homestead for a few days and avoid using open fires for a few days just to be safe. That was the last entry. Oh. It's kind of sad, isn't it? They got a settlement up here. What's down there? Oh, that might be where... Right, we're going to be passing there on the way back. So they holed up somewhere, came out after the dust had settled and started a settlement and didn't last very long, apparently, because... Well, because people... Which is very sad. Yeah. Predictable. But still sad. So. Yeah, look at this. Empty safe with a light on it and some alcohol in a footlocker. Somebody is just wandering around the wasteland setting up little... I don't know what. I mean, what are they doing? There's a mystery here. There's something going on. There is something going on, and it's annoying me. Is that one of those radio towers? Where's that? Sort of in the direction we're heading. Okay, night has fallen. Is there a bed here? I mean, we've not got very far, but... No. I mean, at least the last one had a sofa. Come on. Whoever it is, maybe we should leave them a note. Thank you for the beer. And, you know, maybe we should leave them a present. Here's a snack. Please maybe think about putting down a bed or something. Because that would be very convenient. Okay, I should probably stop wandering around the wasteland. With a light on. Yeah, I know. Where? I'm getting the high ground. Okay, hello? Are you gentlemen in need of assistance? I'm just an exceptionally nosy person who... likes to interfere. Hello? What is plaguing you? What? I'm not... Okay, I am definitely not seeing anything. These guys have got better eyesight than me, or they're just shooting... Shooting rocks? What are you shooting? Are you shooting... Okay, you're growling. What? Am I the only one that isn't seeing what it is that we need to be shooting at?
Oh, well. I'm out of here. Look out!
What?
Teach you to mess with me.
When it... You're shooting... Hello?
Damn shame about those slaves. Would have fetched us a nice pile of caps at Paradise Falls.
Hit. Yes, you are! Where's your friend? I've got to keep my eyes open for people like you now, do I? Oh, another one? Oh, yes, kill that. Ah. It never occurred to me that the people doing the shooting were shooting at the other people. I thought they were protecting them. Shows how bloody naive I am. Bloody slavers. I feel like I end up apologizing to corpses way too often at the moment. Are you? Are we under attack? I feel like we're under attack. Are you? We're. Whoa! Under attack? Yeah. This neck of the woods is kind of dangerous, isn't it? Yeah, I'm sort of used to seeing threats as giant mutated creatures or people in bondage gear. Or maybe black combat armor for the Talon people, yeah? Looks like I'm going to have to reevaluate that and add slavers to the list of people to automatically punch in the face. That's going to be a tough one, isn't it? I mean, they just look like a bunch of people fighting, and you've got to ascertain that they're fighting each other. All right. Okay. Well, I guess I'm a little bit wiser now, he says. Wandering around the wasteland, infested by horrible creatures and evil people in the middle of the night. I mean, as a general rule, this does not sound like the actions of somebody who has wisdom. Right, okay, so. Yeah! Oh, we may have actually been in the neighborhood of that bounty. Let's just. Okay. Stay here. No, stay here. Now, they don't look hostile. Hello! We are friendly travelers traveling through. Hi. Hello?
The hell do you want? We're busy.
I heard arguing. I didn't. Are you lost? Are you lost?
We're trying to find this place up north called Oasis. Supposed to have a lot of good stuff to grab. But we ain't interested in sharing it with every dirty waster that wanders in. So now we're gonna have to kill you.
What?
Hey, wait. Take him out!
Oh. What are you? Whoa! If you didn't want to share it, why? Instead of killing me, so I don't try to find it, not tell me about it. Huh? How about that as an idea? Okay, shouting at corpses is probably no more productive than apologizing to them. Although, to be honest, it definitely feels a lot more satisfying. Wait, he even gave me coordinates for it. He gave me the exact location to find it so that he would have an excuse to kill me? Why would you need an excuse to kill me? Just kill me. If you were in the mood to kill me, kill me. I mean, I'm not saying I want you to kill me, but that would make more sense. That would make so much more sense. Private property, keep out. No. Okay. I am just meeting the daftest people on a fairly regular basis. Okay, is this gonna be radio signal time? Radio signal, Oscar Zulu. Let's.
If anyone can hear this is
taken refuge in the drainage chamber, not too far from the radio relay tower outside of GC.
Drainage.
My boy is very sick. He needs medical assistance. Please help if you can. Listening for your response. 3950 kilohertz.
Drainage.
Anyone can hear this. This is Bob Anderstein. Family and I have taken refuge
in the structure.
Drainage chamber, not too far from a radio relay tower outside of DC.
There's a drainage.
My boy is very sick. Needs medical assistance. My boy is very sick. Needs medical assistance.
I may have found
Please
it.
Please help if you can.
I've definitely found
listening
it.
Listening for your response.
Stay here.
3950 kilohertz.
Yeah. We look.
If anyone can hear this, this is.
We
Bob
don't even
Anderstein.
Know if. Whoever's sent that signal is alive. So far, we've not had a good track record with that. Right? That was definitely a repeating message. Hello? We're responding? Yeah. Okay, I was going to say, we're responding to a distress call. I don't know why I don't want to stand on that. I've got this horrible feeling it's going to turn that off. Yeah. So, purified water. Okay, well, they had water here. They had water. Food and they had medication. What killed them? Radiation? Yeah. Doesn't really matter. Those children's toys. Did you have a kid here? You know what? Not really particularly important. They died a long time ago. Fancy lad snacks. Radaway. Might need the food. Probably won't. Probably going to end up overloaded pretty damn soon. Got a book about medicine. My medical skills are definitely improving. Yeah, more bad news, I'm afraid. Well, also old news, really. Right. So, we can get up here. We're in the neighborhood of the bounty for the regulators. I think it was up there. So, let's see who was the target. I can't remember the name. But they should be at something called a power line tent. Yeah. Okay, I'm seeing some people fight a Yagwai. I don't want to shoot and help them out. Oh, they've killed it. Because I think I might do more damage to them from this range. I'm also not 100% sure that they're friendlies. I mean, they're shooting a robot, but then who doesn't, really? Oh, there's a tent with a power line. Okay, this could well be... This could well be the people I'm looking for. Stay here. Let's... Are these... a group of ne'er-do-wells? I suspect they are. Okay, he's got his weapon out. I've got my weapon out. I feel like both of us could be just be being suspicious. Hello, are you... Nope! definitely a ne'er-do-well. Either that or somebody who got fed up of me pointing a weapon at him, even though he was pointing a weapon at me. Okay, was this the person I was here? Right, well, it's raiders. It's raiders, so I'll pull their fingers, I guess. And I saw three of them. That's a sentry bot. No need to play with that. Okay, let's just check all the bodies. We'll check that one. And okay, so I'm not supposed to pull fingers from people I didn't actually take out myself, which seems reasonable, I suppose. The person I'm looking for is not out here. So, are they?
This is gonna be fun.
Answer your... Oh, no! Fire! Nobody likes being set on fire!
I don't want to set the...